Founded in 1890 and located less than 2 miles from the nation's capital, Eastern High School is affectionately called the pride of Capitol Hill. As such, we strive to instill pride, passion, respect, innovation into each of our students. It is our mission to provide engaging college preparatory coursework and extracurricular learning experiences that ensure all students graduate with the content knowledge, character, and confidence to serve as innovative, inclusive global leaders. Eastern students, with the support of our exemplary teaching, administrative, and support staff, and a diverse set of active community partners, both in and out of the building, are ready to build upon the rich Rambler history as they embark on their future endeavors. From their freshman year, we knew that the class of 2020 was a special group of students. They are the epitome of visionary because they have the foresight to see what needs to be accomplished in the future. They need to strive to be the best that they can be and break down all barriers.
Good morning, parents, families, friends, alumni, District of Columbia Public Schools dignitaries, and especially the historic Eastern Senior High School Visionary Class of 2020. My name is Ronald Cureton, Jr., and I am the assistant principal for this historic class. This morning, I will be acting as your MC. The definition of historic is famous or important in history. Other related words are significant, notable, outstanding, extraordinary, and my personal favorite, unforgettable. This class is all of these things. So I've labeled this class as historic. So today, we are here to celebrate this historic class of achievers. And by the end of this auspicious occasion, we will bestow upon them the title of graduate alumni of Eastern High School. Now, we will have a student welcome by Dimitri Sekou.
Good morning, kings and queens. My name is Dimitri Sekou. I'm a graduate of Eastern Senior High School's Visionary Class of 2020. It's been a long road, but this is just the beginning of our greatness. I would like to also welcome you again to the virtual graduation of Eastern Senior High School's Class of 2020.
Good morning, distinguished members of the audience, family and friends. My name is Sah Brown, principal of Eastern High School, the pride of Capitol Hill. And on behalf of our faculty and staff, I'm delighted to be with you this morning for our 122nd commencement exercises celebrating the class of 2020. We come to you virtually today due to the COVID-19 pandemic, and we wish you and your loved ones well. At this time, we will have the presentation of the colors and the singing of the National Anthem and Negro National Anthem by members of the Eastern High School Alumni Choir.
Bye. lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise high as listening sky. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the hope that the presence have brought us. Facing the rising sun of a new day begun, let us march on to victory.
I'm now here to introduce your valedictorian, Ms. Kayla Higgs.
Good morning, friends, families, and most importantly, good morning to the Eastern Senior High School Class of 2020 graduates. First and foremost, I don't know how y'all let me become valedictorian, but I guess I gotta give this speech. So with that being said, my name is Kayla Higgs, and I am your 2020 valedictorian. To begin, I want to shout out every senior across the globe whose last year of high school has been shaken due to this unexpected virus and recent events. Class of 2020 has set the bar high for the classes to come, and we have been strong through the trials and tribulations. Our last day of in-person high school was in March. We didn't get a senior lock-in. We never got to show other classes how to shut down prom, but we have become the most historic and vigilant class ever. Let's look to the memories we have made, the lifelong friends we have gained, the relationships that have come and gone, and to the future because we made it out of high school. This graduation is not the ideal one, I know, but at least we graduated. Please celebrate yourselves because you deserve it. Please love yourselves and families. Please make sure your graduate feels joyful and congratulated. As we move into our college dorms, start community college, go to basic training, start trade school, go into the workforce, or whatever it is you decide to do, you will be starting a new chapter of life, and we will all be talented and multifaceted adults. I'm extremely excited to see the progress, history, and trends you all set. And to the visionary class of 2020, never forget one another. And it's been real.
We will now have the Eastern Senior High School Alumni Choir under the direction of Mr. Bonds with a musical selection.
So many said I would never learn to fly on my own, and I believe them, but they were all wrong. And so many said I would never learn to run, 'cause I'm not fast enough, but I believe them, but they were all wrong, so wrong. I vow to show the world what I'm truly made of. And I will run till I take flight. Now I believe in myself. And as I soar, they won't bring me down. Now I believe in myself. God has made me up still, and I won't fail. When I reach my goal, they'll be so surprised, and then they're wondering how I did this. How did I end up winning? Well, I vow to show the world what I'm truly made of. And I will run till I take flight. Now I believe in myself. And as I soar, they won't bring me down. Now I believe in myself. God has made me a steel. For a purpose I know I'm healed. And I won't fail. The longest journey begins with one step. I'm ready, here I go. Take my first breath and breathe it one step. I'm like an eagle, I'll soar. I know I'm made of steel, and that means I can fail. If I can run, then I'll take flight. Now I believe in myself, and as I soar, they won't bring me down. Now I believe in me, in my heart, in all my soul, I believe all in me, yeah, in all my heart, I believe in me, in my heart. God has made me of steel. God has made me of steel. For a purpose I know I'm here. God has made me of steel, and I won't fail.
Greetings to the class of 2020 graduates, families, and our entire DC Public Schools community. It has been my pleasure to be a part of our students' journeys as they look to become business leaders, digital designers, medical professionals, and yes, school teachers. And while I only got to know our graduating class most recently as Chancellor, I recognize the unique experiences of being a DCPS graduate that it brings into the world. This class of 202, after all, I urge you to take this time to reflect on what it means to grow up in our nation's capital, to embrace the bonds of our community, and to enter each day being your true self. To the class of 2020, you were born in the early days of a new millennium. Let that sink in for a minute. You are one in a thousand. For each generation of DCPS graduates growing up in Washington, D.C., it gives you a front row seat to the daily headlines and trending topics. You have heard these stories from your grandparents, your teachers, your neighbors, but now it's time to tell your story as the class of 2020. You will be able to say things like, I recited poetry from the steps of the Lincoln Memorial. I helped make the Anacostia River cleaner for people and animals. I danced the go-go at homecoming all night long. I attended a mock trial at the United States Supreme Court. I started my school's first vegetable garden with First Lady Michelle Obama. I ate a half smoke from the famous Ben's Chili Bone. I raised awareness of gun violence, climate change, and immigrant rights and social justice. I shook hands with President Barack Obama, and I marched peacefully in my city to protest against police brutality and walk down Black Lives Matter Plaza. Your story is about our hallways and our sidewalks in your school. It's about cheering so loud at the turkey bowl that your voice goes hoarse. It's about the inside jokes between you and your closest friends. It's about balancing school, job, family, all the commitments that you have, but yet and still maintaining good grades and still remembering those that are no longer with us. You did what many cannot do, and while this year did not turn out as we predicted, one thing we know for certain is you work hard and it will not go unnoticed. We're not celebrating you in person today, but we are still celebrating you. DC Public Schools is proud of our graduates, and we know you will go on to accomplish things that we cannot even think of in this moment. It is why the class of 2020 will be the very first DCPS Persist class, as a new program is being launched to provide graduates with special resources that will be available to them as they begin the next chapter. We want every DCPS student who goes on to college to have the support and the guidance they need to succeed as they earn their degree and pursue their path of a fulfilling career. You are entering the world as a DCPS alumna, and we hope that your success has become a source of inspiration for future graduates. I cannot wait to hear what you have to say, to see what you are doing, and experience what you are creating. To the class of 2020, I salute you on behalf of the entire DCPS school community. We all say, congratulations, class of 2020.
Hello, graduates and families. On behalf of our entire community, I want to congratulate the class of 2020. I know this is not the graduation or senior year you expected, but do not let that take away from how proud you should feel in this moment. That goes too for parents and grandparents, aunts and uncles, teachers and coaches, and everyone else watching who helped to make today possible. Class of 2020, you're graduating high school at a time when your voices are needed more than ever. Our nation is hungry for change. The pandemic set the stage for creating a new normal. And the recent protests and demands for justice have made clear just how necessary a new normal is. As cities across the country, including our own, begin to reopen, people don't want to go back to how things used to be. People want a world that is better than before, more equal and more just than before. Starting right now, you have a once in a generation opportunity to rebuild and reimagine our societies. You are ready for this moment. Your generation grew up in a world that is constantly changing, so you are undaunted by the unknown. And not just undaunted, but excited. You are ready to root out injustice in all its forms, ready to achieve statehood for Washington, D.C. Class of 2020, you are ready to shake things up and build the more inclusive America we know is possible. So congratulations, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay ready to make a change.
Sit back and enjoy these staff and celebrity shout outs to the historic visionary class of 2020.
Hey, what's going on, class of 2020? It's Holy Divide, former voice contestant and a former rapper. Just want to say congratulations. I know right now it's a tough time. I know you guys are, you know, bashing your heads in right now because you can't walk across the stage. Just want to let you guys know that you are stronger than you can believe. You know, I commend you guys for sticking in, putting your head down, getting your work done, and making sure, like, literally like everything you can do to say you're a graduate in the 2020 class. You guys are so strong. Just keep your head up, keep fighting. This is only the beginning. And once again, congratulations.
This is Mona Scott Young, and I want to say congratulations to the Eastern High School graduating class of 2020. Things are tough out there right now, but you guys made it, so you should be incredibly proud. Congrats and good luck.
Congratulations.
Just want to say congratulations to the class of 2020 from me and the kids. We really love y'all and appreciate y'all. We're sorry that we didn't get to finish the year in person. We're really excited for everything that y'all are and everything y'all becoming and everything that y'all are going to do.
Yay!
Congratulations, class of 2020. I could not have asked for a cooler group of students to be my first graduating class at Eastern. Thank you guys for a great year. Good luck to all of you on the next chapter of your lives. And for the love of everything, vote in November.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We're proud of you. I'm proud of everything you've done. The legacy continues.
Hey, class of 2020. I hope you're fired up and ready to go. As you might have noticed, the world's kind of a mess right now. Only people like you who are smart and passionate and empathetic and creative to turn it right side back up again. As they say in Hamilton, history has its eyes on you. I'm proud of you and I love you. Congratulations.
This is DJ Chicken Tree. I'd like to say what's up to the Eastern class of 2020 out in DC. I know everything is rough out there, but you have a situation going on. You have life, you have people that care about you, you have family, teachers, good principal. Everything's going on out there, right? So we're going to get back in track, okay? Let's get back in track. But I just wanted to say what's up. I wanted to tell y'all I appreciate y'all. Live your life. I love y'all. And just keep going, all right? Appreciate y'all. Take a tree. I'm out.
Good day, Eastern High School graduates. This is your pastor next door, Pastor Dalton at Mount Moriah Baptist Church. I want to take this opportunity to congratulate all the 2020 graduates of Eastern High School. We are so proud of you here at Mount Moriah. I know that you have persevered through the coronavirus and through all of the unrest that is happening in this city and in our nation. You have persevered, continue to be agents of change. We love you and we're praying for you. God bless you.
To the 2020 graduating class of Eastern Senior High School, I got a message for you. No more living small, no more giving just a little. No more being shy, no more staying in the middle. We're about to take flight, so you better hold on. Flying through the night, put your night vision on. With the eye of the eagle, the heart of a lion, the wings of an angel to keep me flying. Light as a feather, cause a smile every day. The love in my heart, I give it away. Places we will go, things that you will see. Heaven only knows all that you will be. The magic that you have. If you only knew who you really are, the things that you will do. Hey, y'all, congratulations. It's all yours now. So I want you to call on your ancestors and the Most High to guide you and protect you and come through you as you track out a new course for yourself and know that anything is possible, especially now. Now more than ever, in this moment where we get to decide who we want to be when things go back to so-called normal, you get to decide right now who you get to be and know that if you want it and it's good for the planet, that God got you. I love you. Congratulations.
It's that little Chico Pitbull, Mr. 305, but it said Mr. Worldwide, and I'm checking in to speak to the graduating class of 2020.
Felicidades en su graduación. La clase de 2020.
Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations, Washington, D.C., class of 2020.
I want to, first of all, congratulate each and every one of you for obtaining such a monumental event in your lives.
I want to personally congratulate you on this great milestone you have achieved in your academic career.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Enjoy your day. Dance like you've never danced before. Make the most of this quarantine, because tomorrow the real work starts. Tomorrow the work of being a change agent and changing the world starts.
I just wanted to say how incredibly proud I am of every single one of you. This was not an easy year, and you continued and you pushed through.
You are
the first and the freshest of graduates who will face down this pandemic and its aftermath. So pivot. Bring your ideas, energy, and urgency to bear upon this situation. Be leaders in helping us to address it and all the other challenges we face in the world.
We need your energy. We need your creativity. We need your courage and boldness. We need you to be willing to step out and to change the world, because the world is in dire need of change.
Ustedes son parte de una clase muy, muy especial. Esto viene siendo en 2020 la clase más histórico de todo el mundo.
When you get on campus, I want you to be a leader, okay? There's gonna be a lot of people in your way. I want you to keep a tight net bond with family and friends back home, and I want you to take it every day at a time. All right?
Go into your lives, go into your futures, stay focused, stay humble, stay loving.
I want y'all to continue to strive to be the best that you can be. I know this is some crazy times right now, but you got through it. You got through it.
I want to see you all become the next millionaires, the next billionaires, the next business owners. So hold it down for the District of Columbia. Keep moving forward. Never give up. And always think about what you overcame.
So I can't wait to see what the class of 2020 comes up with. We are watching. We are proud of you. We are so excited for you. And just go out there and kill it.
I know from witnessing the art you've created, the service projects you've already pioneered, and the level of civic engagement you've already demonstrated, that you as a class and as a generation coming to adulthood are going to be able to surmount the challenges that come your way.
The DC public school system is very, very special. You are a very special class, and I just want to wish you the best for your journey into the future.
Keep pursuing everything that you want. Make sure you guys reach for the stars, and make sure you guys understand that you guys are DC public school graduates. Yes. Go DC Public Schools, DC Public Schools. Let's go.
God bless you. Congratulations. And stun on them. Stun on them. Stun on them. You're out. You made it.
Congratulations, DCPS class of 2020, on your graduation.
Wishing you all the best for the future and hope you're staying safe out there.
Congratulations again to the class of 2020. You've gone through something special. And that makes you guys very special.
So as you go forward from this moment, love more, dream bigger, be stronger, and never, ever, ever give up.
To rainbows in, and did you find your pot of gold? Have you ever seen a shooting star? And tell me, how high did you soar? Ever felt like you were dreaming? Just to find that you're awake, and the magic that surrounds you will lift you up and guide you on your way. I could see it in the stars across the sky. Dropped 100,000 dreams before, and now I finally realize. See, I waited all my life for this moment. Look out in the distance. You see, it never was that far. Oh no, heaven knows your existence. And
lead you to everything you know. Take the time for every soul to fly and send the eyes of every child. It's the hope, the love that saved the world. Oh, yeah.
I can see it in the stars upon the sky.
Thousand dreams before, and now I finally realize.
You see, I waited all my life for this moment to arrive, and finally.
I believe in the impossible. It's in the heart of every child. Overcome any obstacle. Want this land to fall apart. See, I strive to be the very best. Shine my light for all to see. Cause everything is possible if you believe. Yeah.
Thousand dreams before, and now I finally realize. You see, I waited all my life for this moment to arrive, and finally. Lifting me higher. Love keep 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 lifting me higher. Keep lifting me higher.
I am now honored to bring forth our fearless leader, Principal Sah Brown.
Mayor Bowser, Chancellor Ferebee, Councilman Allen, Dr. Narcisse, Dr. Bay, and other distinguished guests viewing our commencement today. Thank you for joining us. Class of 2020, I'm honored to stand here and celebrate this moment with you. We know this day would not have been possible without the hard work and support of our family members. So at this time, I'd like to thank every member of our family who supported and partnered with us over the years in your education. There are also a number of staff members I'd like to thank. First and foremost, the 12th grade assistant principal, Mr. Cureton. Additionally, I'd like to thank Ms. Polk, Ms. Tillman, Ms. Hart, Ms. Dodsworth, and Ms. Hopday for their sponsorship of this class. And finally, we have two members of the Eastern High School family that will be retiring at the end of this year. Our school psychologist, Dr. Harp, as well as Mr. Levy Gerlich, world language teacher. Thank you for your service. Visionary class of 2020, as you graduate from high school, the charge I have for you is to live up to your name and be visionary. I charge you to be visionary because you're graduating at a time of great uncertainty that's causing many individuals to wonder what the future holds. The COVID-19 pandemic has placed a strain on healthcare as well as the economy worldwide. The years of institutional racism and senseless killings of blacks has caused a global outcry of awareness, letting everyone know that Black lives matter. I charge you to be visionary because the world needs visionaries now more than ever. You see, visionaries see the potential for how the world should be and are skilled enough to take the necessary steps to get there. So I want to take this opportunity to share a few traits and attributes of visionaries. First, be focused. Have a clear picture on where you're going and the goals you want to accomplish. Second, be resilient. You will hit obstacles and resistance as you try to create something new, but stay the course. Third, be collaborative. Invite others to participate in the process, realizing that everyone has a unique set of talents and God-given gifts. And finally, be bold. You must be courageous and strategic enough to fight policies and institutions that have been in existence for a long time. Class of 2020, I want you to know that your graduation from Eastern High School symbolizes that you already possess the necessary traits to be visionary. For the past 4 years, you've been focused, you've been resilient, you've been collaborative, and you've been bold. And today, you and all your greatness will join the other Eastern graduates who came before you. You are prepared for the uncertain world that lies before you, and it is waiting for your vision to create a new normal. Class of 2020, we are here for you, we love you, and may God continue to bless you. And now, by the powers vested in me, by the Mayor of the District of Columbia, Muriel Bowser, and by the Chancellor of the District of Columbia Public Schools, Dr. Louis Ferebee, I hereby certify that the members of the Class of 2020 have completed the requirements for graduation from Eastern High School. Chancellor Ferebee, do you accept the class?
I now hereby certify that the members of the Class of 2020 have completed the requirements for graduation from the District of Columbia Public Schools. On behalf of Mayor Bowser, I enthusiastically accept the DCPS Class of 2020. Let's give a big round of applause to our graduates.
Arlen Allen. Tasmin Allen. Lashanti Anderson. Demarius Arrington. Cleveland Bagley. Perion Ballinger. Clarence Barnes Jr. Khalil Barnes. Trinaya Battle. Malik Beverly. Mariah Black. Kiana Blake. Tiffany Booth. Jamara Bowman. Anaya Brackett. Diamond Brody. Jaleel Brody. Damari Bronson. Brianna Brooks. Jada Brown. Jalen Brown. Kelvon Brown. Josiane Boudin. Carrie Burns. Blair Butler. Sharnae Casson. Terrence Clark. Trayvon Coachman. Christopher Davis. Nijah Zhao. Brianna Dickerson. Brazil Diggs. Kamani Feeling. Ivan Farrell. Darren Fletcher. Destiny Fogle. Deja Fry. Kanaya Gant. Diana Gant. Dawn Garner. Nevaeh Garrett. Ayla Gaddison, IB Diploma Candidate. Japria Grady. Michaela Gray. Deshanique Green. Gary Green. Kathy Grimes, Salutatorian and IB Diploma Candidate. Brianna Gross. Zion Hackley. Malik Hall. DeMarco Hanna. Diamond Harrington. Natalia Harris. Kayla Higgs, valedictorian and IB diploma candidate. Adam Hodge. John Holt IV. Kaya Hopkins. Patrick Hopkins. Melody Howard. Isaiah Hubbard. LaDaviana Hudgens. James Hutchings III. Antoine Jackson. Corey Jackson. Billy Jenkins II. Ahmad Johnson. Jeffrey Johnson. Kevin Johnson Jr. Nishan Jones. Romel Kelly. Damian King. Emery Kosh Jr. Dior Lampkin Jackson. Nicholas Land. Deani Lester. Madison Lindsay. Ladesha Long. Khalil Marshall. Kaylin Marshall. Jade Mathis. Janae Mathis. Kai Matthews. Nijay McCullough. Eric McDaniel. Kevin McDougall. Robert McLaughlin. Brian McManus. Elijah Miller. Diaji Montgomery. Dejanay Moore. Michael Moore. Malik Myers. Jabari Nickens L. Zakira Olivier. Hillard Osborne III. Gabriel Ott. Precious Owens. Renijah Owens. Kari Patton. Donwit Penbar. Dasani Perry. Daisha Prince. Amani Roberts. LaDonna Roberts. Marcus Robertson. John Rogers. Jalen Sanders. Olivia Scholl, IB Diploma Candidate. LaShawn Seals. Dimitri Sekou. Mariah Settle. Raymond Shelton. Jerome Sims Jr. Sherelle Smith. Javon Smith. Kanaya Smith. David Smoot. Raphael Sneed Jr. Kiana Spence. Jamari Staten. Samaya Stevenson. Davon Swan. Davion Swepson. Deasia Taylor. Isis Taylor. Madria Taylor. Mercedes Taylor. Ty Taylor. Michael Taylor. Tymia Thomas. Troy Thompson III. Janiyah Tillman. Leah Tillman. Tybria Turner. Deshaun Tyler. Jamel Vines. Alec Vincent. Elisa Vizcarando. Candace Waldron, IB Diploma Candidate. Daryl Walker. Jordan Walker. Lily Warner. Khalil Warren. Thais Watkins. Jawan Watts. Jaya Watts. Andrea West. Jonique West. India Whitaker. Elon Williams. Jacob Williams. Janiyah Williams, IB Diploma Candidate. Johnnies Williams. Julissa Williams, IB Diploma Candidate. Janasia Wingate. Ryan Wolfschlegel. Corey Wood. Jaleel Wormley. Tariq Wright Jr. And Des. Desmond Wynn.
Graduates, please stand. Alumni, please stand. Friends and family, please stand for the singing of the Eastern Senior High School alma mater.
Symbolic gesture of your commencement, I invite you to move your tassels from right to left, and I declare you graduates of Eastern High School. Congratulations.
Congratulations to the historic visionary class of 2020. We have overcame adversity and we made it to the end. Thank you for joining us for our celebration.
Marble steps at Eastern State High School. In class of 2020, I'm going to take the walk for all of us.